Today, you're going to be watching how to embroider the back of a cap. So let's just get this going, and then I can talk to you a little bit about it as we go through. As you can see, we're embroidering on the back of the cap using the clamps that came with the actual hooping setup for this machine. You can see the picture of that. This is an SWF machine. Okay, hooping caps. There's a couple different ways. The way you see right now is the way with using the backing underneath the system. And it's a tearaway cap backing made special for caps. And you can hoop it this way, or you can use your regular hoop to hoop the back of a cap. And sometimes we do that because this machine or the other machine may be embroidering the front. And if that machine's embroidering the front, we can be embroidering the back on another machine. Okay, caps. You want to use a sharp needle on a cap, especially if you're doing those really stiff structured caps. This is a sharp needle that we're using right now. It's a 7511. And let me tell you, it's always easier to do the back than it is to do the front. The front's a little stiffer, and especially with the structured cap, of course it won't be as stiff if it isn't a structured cap. But if it is, the seam area is the issue that you have. A lot of times we'll put it on our heat press, our hat press, and steam it up a little bit, get that seam so that it's a little softer and easier to embroider on. So a lot of times you have issues with that seam area, especially if you're using small lettering and it goes right into the middle of that seam. Now we're talking about the front there, and the front is always a little bit more, it's a little harder to do at times. Just matters what the artwork is. Okay, this design is running about 640 RPM. We like to run it a little slower on caps. And also, we got about 2,200 stitches. That's it. We have now embroidered on the back of a cap. Didn't take too long. Hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope you subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much and have a great day.